the first question, you know, that we get asked when we do any series is, why did you pick this person or that person, this director, this artist? And with Yves Montand, I think it's an easy choice to pick somebody like Montand because of the incredible breadth of his work, the different styles and genres and sheer amount of great films he made that are different from each other, makes it a really great series for us to do, because we can show a great, you know, kind of high-toned action movie like Wages of Fear, but we can also show, you know, a great Hollywood comedy like Let's Make Love that he made with Marilyn Monroe, or we can show a more almost neo-realistic film like the one he made in Italy, Wide Blue Road, with the great Guillo Pontecorvo, who also made Battle of Algiers. He's a very versatile actor in that way, and when I say versatile, I don't mean like a, you know, method actor, grow your hair out weird, talk in a weird voice kind of act way. He's definitely always very Yves Montandish in everything he does, but he has a very malleable screen presence. He's, you know, he started out as a cabaret singer, and was a very popular cabaret singer. He was actually the protege of Edith Piaf, who was one of his lovers early on. He's another guy, he's an interesting guy, has many famous lovers, including Marilyn Monroe, Edith Piaf, Simone Signoret. But he started off as a cabaret singer, so he's got that kind of magnetism and charm of that he has working for him. But then he's also a very intelligent guy who made very sort of politicized films later in his career, like La Guerre Esfinie, and he worked with directors like Jean-Luc Godard and Alain René. And then also finally, late in his career, he made a series of kind of police films with a director called Alain Corneau. And so you just have an incredible breadth of films that he works in, from action movies to police movies to really great high art films like Jean de Florette. He could do everything. He's a great looking guy who made an incredible amount of films. And the series will be running here at the Burns from November 6th through the 25th. Opening night is this Friday with Z, which will feature a opening night talk with the film critic Terrence Rafferty.